to, you know, balls to the wall. You know, he took a few shots, he got back up, took him again, he got back up. But I knew the third time was the charm, baby.
What do you think about the show overall? You know, you're headlining, you know, a lot of buzz about the show. What do you think about it overall?
I mean, I thought the venue was nice. I thought they did a great job promoting it, especially for, you know, Super Bowl weekend. It's an honor for me to be out here to display my skills and talents to the people that, you know, maybe can't see me because they can't travel and the zone doing what they're doing and, you know, showing great events and putting it together, man. It's a great weekend. You can start off with boxing.
Probably early to say, but what do you want next? I know it's the usual common question.
Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna just chill, relax, and Billy Joe Saunders. But I gotta go real quick.
Yeah,
I gotta go.
I'll go.